Do you feel that your man can be cold to you sometimes, or that he asks for time alone when you need attention the most? Here is why. What's up, money hearts? Welcome to part 4 of my summary of Men Are From Mars, Women Are From Venus. If you haven't watched the previous parts, I'll put the links in the description below. And I'm getting close to 300 subscribers now. So if you enjoyed this video, I would really appreciate it if you could subscribe. So without further ado, let's go into the content. Men are like rubber bands. When they pull away, they can only stretch so far before they come springing back. Many women are surprised to know that men need to periodically pull away before they get closer. It's not by choice, and it's most definitely not her fault. It's a natural cycle. But many women misinterpret this pulling away. Because a woman pulls away only when she doesn't trust a man to understand her, or when she's hurt and doesn't want to be hurt anymore. A man may pull away for the same reasons too, but sometimes he will pull away even though she has done nothing wrong. Like a stretched rubber band, he will distance himself and then come back on his own. A man pulls away to fulfill his need for autonomy and independence. After that, there will be a limit before he will feel the need to have more love and intimacy, and that is where he will be motivated to give it to you. Ouch. This need to pull away is not your fault. Don't take it personally. He will pull away even though he's not feeling stressed. Most women will try to get close when a man starts to pull away. But this is preventing him from stretching his full distance. If a man does not get the opportunity to pull away, he will not feel the strong desire to get back to you. He alternates between needing intimacy and wanting to be independent. Now, for many women, a man tends to pull away at exactly the time she wants to talk and be intimate. This happens for two reasons. Number one, a woman will sense when her man is pulling away. That is when she feels insecure and wants to talk. As he continues to pull away, she mistakenly concludes that he doesn't want to talk or that he doesn't care for her. Number two, when a woman opens up and shares her deeper and more intimate feelings, it may trigger a man to pull away. That's because a man can only handle so much intimacy before his alarm bells go off, saying it's time to find balance by pulling away. And the frustrating thing is, it can happen when you need intimacy the most. So, what can you do? The solution lies in your timing. When a man is pulling away, it is not the time to talk or try to get closer. Let him pull away. After some time, he will return, and he will be loving, he will be supportive, and that is the time for you to talk. But many women don't do this because number one, the last time she tried to talk, he pulled away. She mistakenly assumes that he doesn't care or that he doesn't want to talk. Number two, she thought that when he pulled away, he was upset with her. So she waits for him to initiate a conversation about what he felt. And have you ever tried to get a man to talk about his feelings? And number three, she is still angry because the last time she wanted to talk, he pulled away. And this can be dangerous because if repeated too many times, she will not even bother talking at all. The more a woman tries to get a man to talk, the more he will resist. Directly trying to get him to talk will not work, especially if his rubber band is pulling away. So wait until he is available. Instead of overwhelming him with questions, let him know that you appreciate him even if he just listens. I mean, you can even discourage him from talking. Because to a lot of men, listening is doing nothing. He doesn't realize that just by listening to you, he's already helping you. So let him know by showing your appreciation after he has done his part to listen to you. When men are not allowed to pull away, they become irritable, passive, and moody. It's as if he's on autopilot and he's not fun anymore. There's no tension in the rubber band. It doesn't stretch, it's just stagnant. This may sound weird, but when a man and a woman spend too much time together, their relationship turns stale. When they learn to have fun without the other party, a man becomes more loving and more fun, and a woman becomes more independent. She also learns to have more support networks other than her partner. So allow the rubber band to stretch. A little tension is always good for the relationship. And men, be aware of how inconsistent you may seem to a woman when you pull away and come back. It may seem natural to you, but to her, you are being flaky, being hot and cold. This makes her second guess and makes her more insecure. So reassure her by saying you will be there for her. You just need a little time alone. And here is the important thing. Deliver on your promise and actually be there for her after you are done with your alone time. Because she will remember. They always do. Once again, a disclaimer that this is not describing all men or all women. But it is important to understand how most men or most women behave. If you can understand that, then the next step is to understand how your partner behaves and why he or she does certain things. In the next video, I will be talking about why women have mood swings. So if you don't want to miss that, here's another reminder for you to subscribe to my channel. Let me know if you enjoyed this video by dropping a like and commenting which point you agreed with the most. See you in the next video.